are you doing? I left for a couple of minutes, and this is what I came back to.
And they filmed me. I'm sorry, okay? I didn't want to be here anymore. It's just creepier. Please stop. Now I'll teach you.
You're not getting away.
Got it. Alright, we're good. About 10 rounds, I got one in the chamber. I want to know one thing.
What?
Why do you take us here?
Because I want, it's called, I want to torture y'all.
No, listen, we're not going to torture us anymore, okay? We're going to call the cops, and we're going to jail.
What are you going to do, you restrain me?
You're going to be trying to go behind cells, you hear me?
Give me the gun.
Alright, here.
Thanks.
Alright.
Three.
Go.
Thanks. Now what are we supposed to do with her?
What we're supposed to do is we call the cops and make sure that she's put in jail.
That sounds like a great plan.
Alright. Give me a second. I don't think there's a gun right here. Alright, I got another gun. So now we can take her on just in case. Oh no, she's getting up.
Go up now.
Don't move. Listen, you're not going to fool around anymore.
Give it. Yeah. Let's go.
Our turn. I'll be in the clip. Alright. I'm going to put the gun up like this, and then she's going to take it from me. You're going to say, I'm not going
for that again.
Come here. Combat. Come on. Go. So.
I can't.
Puff it in. Oh.